Lợi nếu dân ok nó nè lợi dân customize xe dân hai ấy bà xe đô thông mấy ở nè xe này rất lươn chứ xe môn tiệt hay ở mười cả ai cả mỗi cấp sử dụng món nào hả ok lợi dân ở từ thưa ca nơi GO nè đi đi ok nghe thở ấy sao tăng lại nè ok, nó nên chẳng đam bay lên nhà lưỡng cư dân này, để chia tay lên. Madison. Have no time. Ở bạn chú ý tay. Shit. Oh, nhầm chớ là nhầm lột cho. Vậy nâng. Ê! Mày là ăn đồ rồi. Tịch tuổi chứ nghe. Okay, are you thinking about
be with you in just a moment. Hello. What do you need?
Dương tính ticket train. Tới đâu nè.
Enjoy your trip.
Okay, chúng we auto tới luôn hay nè. Nè nè chờ mở. Ôi. Khơi lôi à. Tụi bố ông kết hai nhóm ai thử ấy đến cái đoạn tép lên đang bán là tép ăn phòng. Vì tay của anh, của anh đo của anh, dân ăn sâu ăn thử ấy vậy. Ok, đo lấy. Ok. Ok, lôi rồi nè. Giờ đúng, giờ skip chi xe ba này thẩm chìa tới lơ này. Hay, ông mà hai chi sọc sọc chăng lột plot tạm lơ ấy có plot ba này. Việc skip ở dơ mà nè. Ok, đó rồi. Khắp khắp. Chúng mày cái ấy nó có xì khi nếu mày ai giống đấy nè. Rất ai mà xa đấy cứ cấp sở rỉ mỏng. Rất trâu mà. Ờ, lịch phép đó thì thay nhóm nhóm ở từ ngay mà nắng nhóm từ ở nì cái đồ xe tình cả tình ấy nó xe lấy một tập lọp mà vĩnh ớ xe nó khỏi miên ta tập lọp rồi ok chắc là lợi dân chập đa mà tình thua cá rồi nè nhà xua nó nhưng chơi toàn lệnh ở đang cái áo thế ấy đang lệ cái nạn đôi chỉ sai mi sấn rồi nè nhà xua và so nó nhưng chơi toàn chi có ba nhà mùi ui chú cá bao đây
Sheriff's orders. You wanted me to have a word with some folk on the property. I'm recently deputized, you see.
Deputized? And I suppose Lee was drunk when he did it? Look, you can come in, but you ain't talking with me.
Obliged.
Chúng càng nghe nít thơ chứ nữa. Ta, Sheriff. Nơi cái lại, police không? Hay ai giờ tên vậy đến vậy đây nè.
Hey, I was hoping you'd talk a moment. I'm a student of the history of the region and
I ain't the one to speak to. Try Master Bo. Think he's down there by the wood store. Boy's got all the time in the world.
Okay. Tên này thông mà nó. Sad tuyệt. Up. Cặp. Đó lấy. Anh. Chân của mẹ nên nặng ấy. Mở cho rõ xe nhỉ. Ô, nó đi ra ngoài.
Huh.
I'll see you at the sheriff's office.
Excuse me, friend.
We friends?
Not yet, but he is hoping.
I guess.
We don't get a lot of traveling men here, and suddenly there's a whole phalanx of mysterious,
Twilight,
strangely helpful Yankees
vampire.
About the place.
Is there?
What are you doing here?
I was just looking for work.
Well, looking for something. Don't worry, your secret's safe with me.
What secret?
I got a secret of my own.
Are you secretly normal?
Excuse me?
Never mind.
The thing is, I don't care if you kill the whole lot of us and the Braithwaites.
I don't want to kill anyone.
I love her, you know.
Love who?
Penelope. But it's impossible.
Love tends to be complicated.
She's a Braithwaite. I'm Bo Gray, son of Tavish Gray, nephew of Lee Gray, the sheriff, grandson of old Murdo Gray. We Grays have been loyal to the state and murderous to the Braithwaites for so long now, no one can even quite explain why. Beyond blind loyalty and stupidity, I'm supposed to be loyal to some nonsense while she's amazing. She's like a woman from the future. She's like tomorrow, if tomorrow turns out fine.
Well, I'm sorry for your predicament.
Would you help?
I don't want to get involved. Gang feuds, seems unseemly.
I'll pay. I've got money. We Grays, we've always got money. No brains mind but money.
Well, in that case...
I know she loves to sit out in the gazebo on the edge of the Braithwaite property. Take her this letter and this bracelet, please.
Còn nó không xa nữa. Nó không xa đã. Spot nâng ấy nâng cái đầu nâng tích. Vô tao em nhảy xấy nữa. Lột. Bitch. Ừ bảy lột đấy. Ơ na xảy. Ý dù tôi tự lọp đá rồi mến. Okay.
All right, girl.
Speed lớn này nó để xe này. Accelerate còn lớn này. Tức là nè nè phải mất đường được kia nào này. Vậy đúng đi lúc đây cho đường xe hai ba kế và tay những chuối kế này tay ở ở đằng thay về bên phải nhà hai ở để xây nên mệt khổ xa khi mệt vậy mệt vậy đúng không ai đã sập lập mà nữa các bạn đó cái này để lên chi để cái gì mấy cái thay ở cam muốn á cái gì hai chi để đang thua mà được dân hụt khử lên kẻ người tới hiền sẽ lập một nụ kia nên mình tên này. Hai phố miễn có lọc trên sai để theo con mê sẽ đi con mê chứ lên game cho anh về chung đi không đây kia thằng áo ush mẹ thôi nữa thế kẹt áo dân khơi kẹt áo lỡ đi dân dân thử be quiet có thể đáp lên đi mà đâu bà đó là thế tên dân nguyện mi này sẽ cái à chắc là đôi eagle version cho mình để xảy đứng để miên clang mệt hay tần nại chị ấy mà cái diêm dùm bà mệt nấu mềm được mùi. Một cái mềm bẹ này mùi. Chụp. Ô, để tàn đi mùi tiệt. Tật tớ. Ê, châu tẩy. Còn một, nơi xin.
Gazebos they need.
What do they? Turn on main game with it. Oh, lại lẹ luôn nè. Mở khỏi đi. Chứ vừa dân nặc ai biết ca rồi. Quay về sẽ lọp á. Sân khơi mà ca cho nặc về vui ta. Chẳng đăng. Ấy, đá đá này, xem nhẹ nhẹ. Ồ, đá lại, đá lại. Hey, awesome line.
Are you Penelope Braithwaite?
Well, yes, I am.
I've got a letter for you.
Oh.
And a gift.
A letter and a gift. Well, we don't even know each other.
Well, it's not from me. It's from,
From Bo. Oh, he is so...
Strange?
Yes, he's a little strange, but... Also so human. The rest of our families are stuck in the Dark Ages or, well, I don't know, cave people, perhaps. Bo's different. But if they find out, they'll kill him and send me to live someplace awful like Ohio. Have you ever been to Ohio, sir?
No.
Well, neither have I. But my uncle has a factory there. He was sort of the black sheep on account of having left. But now they tolerate him because he's a vicious snob. Families are there's something else. You got a family, sir?
No, not really.
Well, they tolerate him because of the money. But me, with my ideas above my station, they can't stand.
That sounds pretty complicated. I don't know quite what to say.
Well, nothing to say except I hope they all rot.
Now it's about my
I don't,
night.
Well, maybe a bit. But here, if you see Bo again, will you give this to him?
Sure.
Okay. Chịt tục bà đói nào thế. Bây giờ bà khơi chanh chân bà khơi rốt đây bà nữa. Okay. Vậy đúng, hoặc là liệu cho anh xem. Mùa âm tập đôi hai châu và hai xe mệt. Phát lại. Ok. Ôi, sử dụng tới kê bên ơi, chạp. Mày nâng kê nha cái này, bài nâng nâng nè. À, kê nha, ta kê, bi nhạc kê sao hot ai nè, mà ổng tục ông ấy. U, mình có bao thông thiệt. Chộp nó nè. Nó mở có bao thông. Ê. Ai. Ừ, lệch tụ. Ừ, lỡ đàm. Ừ. Ôi, thả hai tật đo cô với mình. Ok. Ừ, tụng đi phở bàn ạ. Ngọt. Mới chọc mơ gặp ba lên lên. cho bọn ga tế cho họ bán được cả ba cái snack này rồi bán thơ thì lỏ mới cho đôi chứ nè anh mới tại con ba lan thì ớt chỉ làm ba lan ba cặp ba thì đúng anh mới mà được cho bạn nè bỏ họ vài cho các bạn à biết mình đi hướng nào cửa hú hú ở đây khê ở đây vậy cái chi tên kế này nhâm thời ca tên nọ bắt cho bên tiếng máy bóng làm bà đây hà tật men ta ơch ok
you got my money
sure did she give anything for me
yes
might I have it
sure but it'll cost you
Dear life saying, Kaiserbot.
I can't be bothered. Here, take it. Oh,
thank you, Arthur. You're... Thank you.
Joy, come in, yeah, clear, ban some right now.
What a woman. She's. This'll get her killed for sure.
What?
Women's suffrage. Around here, they don't even like men voting. They'd bring back the monarchy given half the chance. Progress is a dirty word in these parts. Unlike incest.
Excuse me?
I don't want to marry my cousin Matilda. I want to marry Penelope. But they're gonna... They'll kill her at one of those rallies they're holding. They've done it before. Mister, you gotta help.
No, I'm afraid I don't want no part of it.
I'll pay. My family. We've still got some money.
Fine. Just no more running around with letters.
Thank you. Come on.
Vậy đúng kê thơ ấy kê ta kê nó tới kê bà rõm xong xa kê cái chua dân tiết đấy xăm mỏi tỏ
come on hiya we'll go around the property and take the road to town
này sao dân thông xa đó thông giả bẹn thì bây giờ
Easy, boy. Calm down.
I can't be calm. If we don't get there in time, my true love may be shot.
If she wants to rally, you gotta let her rally.
Well, good as the cause is, I can't let her become a martyr to it. I want to marry a flesh and blood woman, not a statue in her honor.
I'm sure they know what they're doing.
Damn.
Oh, tell you.
There they are.
Bo, what are you doing here?
I cannot let you go through with this. You'll be killed.
I'm prepared to die for the cause, Bo. You know that.
Do something, please.
Do what? Fight this mob.
We must begin.
They need me alive.
This is no laughing matter, sir. They need protecting from certain elements. Mostly my family. Penelope, I beg you.
I'll tell you what. Your friend here can drive the wagon for us. It'll allow us to shout all the louder.
Hooray! Protest.
Miss Calhoun. My friend here says he can drive the wagon.
Calhoun. Normally I like to drive myself, but today I feel like a man joining us sends the right message.
Spike forward curve. We are
never been in a...
Protest, oh, they protest some of your,
well, just treat us like the sheep, and the folks attacking us like the wolves, and I'm sure you feel right at home. Shall we go? All right, ladies.
Okay.
We know our song is a good one, and we know our cause is a pure one.
Yes, ma'am.
Let liberty reign.
Rồi, chị ở cái lắp, từng lẹp chứ đồ không
hả bà. Take us down Main Street, right through town to the steps of the Bank of Roads, Mr. What was your name?
Arthur Morgan.
Very good, Mr. Morgan. Not too quick, and not too slow. We need them to hear our voice.
Well, they'll hear it, all right.
Very good, very good. Mr. Morgan, are you an old friend of the movement?
I'm just a driver, Mrs. Calhoun. Maybe a shotgun messenger if it comes to it. No, we won't.
Well, our message will be delivered peaceably, Mr. Morgan. You can keep your shotgun to yourself. Stay on Main Street. It's a left up here, Mr. Morgan. Look at these
people. Cái đó thêm bơ bên nhà.
It's about to get exciting. I can feel it.
I believe you might be right.
Good day, Sheriff. I trust you'll make sure it's a peaceful assembly.
So, bro, bro. Cái đánh tôi đem mình.
Don't give it a rest, you sorry fool. Mr. Morgan, I give you the male of the species.
That's a pretty dumb specimen, I grant.
Get bên chật.
Take us just a little further, please. Those are the steps, Mr. Morgan. Stop in front there, and then all you need to do is listen.
Okay.
Is fine, sir.
Ladies,
get out!
Come on,
come on, go home! Shut your mouth!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a great day for all of us. For today is the day we begin to live as equals. Yes, equal, sir. Fair and equal.
This is unnatural. This is nonsense.
Equal and free, just as the founding fathers intended.
Founding fathers, not founding mothers, you silly old goat.
His philosophy dependent on biology.
What the hell are you doing here, boy?
Keep your voice down. I'm trying to listen to the speech.
Hello, darling cousin. Don't you ever speak to me like that.
What
are you doing here? Listening. I suppose.
Go help Bo. His cousin is a moron. Stop them from ruining the speech.
Yes, you need to learn yourself some manners, cousin. Haven't you got anything better to do? Oh, you always was
Bo,
a cocky little...
Bo, weren't we just leaving?
Who the hell is this?
Follow me.
What? You'll hit me?
Come on.
Sir, can you not see?
Bà, non không mình đã bà đại quý.
Come on, Bo. Let's go.
Mama, bẹt cousin á, cho chết theo ba bà bẹt nè, bô nè.
We gotta go before they think twice. Oh Lord.
Lỡ dân non.
Follow me. I know a place. It's an old battlefield no one goes to.
Okay. Tên nè vậy.
You don't wanna go back? Hear the speeches? I ain't voted before, but kind of getting hot for voting rights.
I don't know whether to take you seriously, Mr. Morgan. My cousins are my primary concern right now. If everyone knows about Penelope and me...
Everyone knows about Penelope and you. I know about Penelope and you, and I've been here all of 10 minutes. Sooner it's out, sooner it's resolved.
The sooner it's dealt with, you mean? We're dealt with. Our families, the Greys and the Braithwaites, we bury our secrets, and we bury them deep.
Your secrets and your treasure.
You know, Catherine Braithwaite's got a daughter. No one's seen her in years. She weren't right, you know, and Penelope said...
I ain't heard about daughters. I heard about gold.
But Yankee gold? I fear that's just a story, Mr. Morgan. But I don't know.
daughters heard about gold.
But Yankee gold? Life is
awful.
Nobody died. Ain't that awful?
My cousins are vindictive bastards. My brothers are vindictive bastards. My cousins are worse.
They started it.
I know, but...
You should leave.
I will, as soon as I have enough money. When my family... We have money, but I don't.
Is your family very rich?
Yes. Well, I believe so. But, they keep me out of the discussions. I have more of a... artistic temperament, so...
Oh, is that what they call it?
Yes. Oh, you made a joke.
Ngoài với tán lời chào,
I really love her. I do.
Well, stick around. Maybe you can die for her as well.
I thought you were trying to make me feel better.
Look, I gotta go.
Me too. Oh, damn! I'm gonna be late. My uncle is quite as bad as you would imagine. Here, your payment. Thank you. Excuse me.
Ban mến, cái ai mà đông nữa. Sounds up here. Sounds up here. The fire.
Come on, girl.
Sounds up here. Nhâm tờ. Bị bị chung ấy, ông anh.